on me. Sir, this ain't that kind of restaurant. What the hell are you talking about, bitch? Your bathroom look like they got a whole bunch of Hershey's chocolate bars melted all over the toilet seat and the doorknobs. This ain't that kind of restaurant. I don't know what the hell you trying to describe up in here, bitch, but this is exactly the restaurant I want to be in. All the females in there looking good, looking like Kim Kardashian copies and shit, but without the herpes. I want some, okay? Give me a shake with a sign shaking that ass. Give me that. Give me some fries instead of using the oil. I want one of these fine bitches that's sweating to get her big fat ass and put it over the fries and sweat that ass juice on the fries. Have nice sweaty ass fries. That's what I want. You gonna tell me this ain't prostitution? You know Dave Thomas was hitting that shit. Talking about that's my daughter. Yeah, right, nigga, you was hitting that. Oh, he did. Screw you. I don't care. I'm hungry. I don't want no hamburger. I want a Furburger today, okay? Help me out. All y'all food look disgusting, but it tastes amazing at the same time. Hamburgers look like big-ass bricks of shit, and taste amazing as well. The chili look like they diarrhea in the big-ass cup, and they put the top on there. Here your diarrhea chili, and it tastes amazing as well. I don't care. I love Wendy's damn food. All I'm saying is you need to have a bitch that you can have sex with as well. Wendy, where you at? You about 48 years old. Help my nigga out. I like cougars. I like Black Panthers. I like all these hoes. Don't hate me for being who I am. Hate me for being a Negro. It's okay. Now everybody out here staring at me. It's okay. I need to have this food. I need to go up in there and feel good about my life. That's why the workers in there need to be a little bit more finer. They need to wear bikinis in there with their little Wendy's hat. And then the Wendy need to be up there with a bikini on too. Say, hey, big boy, give me some of that ass. Then I'll enjoy that even more. I love Wendy's. Wendy's tastes amazing. I enjoy it. It's a part of my life. Every day I come down here, I masturbate inside of my soul and say, thank you, Jesus. Y'all ketchup tastes like German blood, and I love it as well. Now I got a black man looking like Jerome coming down here with glasses. I don't know who this young man is. I just want to have me some nice fresh burger up in this motherfucker. This is all I'm trying to do in my life. Talking about what I'm doing, I'm shooting a video about Wendy's and they fur burgers. So let me ask you guys, how come Wendy ain't out here shaking that ass for us? You got Wendy's on the sign. Why Wendy's ain't around here shaking that ass? Since y'all want to be on camera, you want to